it's Katie here bringing you April updates in Omnisend. Let's go. Reminders. You do know that it's Easter this weekend, right? Let me say it again. It's not too late to send your sale campaign or a simple Happy Holidays email yet. Just watch a short workshop version we saved for you. Find the link in the description and go make your campaign. It will only take you 10 minutes. But if you are all set for this Easter, I still have something to offer. Next week, we are hosting a Segmentation Made Simple workshop, and you simply can't miss it. We will have a guest speaker, Alexi, Omnisend expert and founder at Clickthrough Agency, who will finally help you understand what segmentation is, why it's important, and how to get the most out of it. The registration link is in the description. If you don't want to miss other events, explore our library of past workshops and events recordings curated to expand your marketing skills and knowledge. Link is in the description. Before we go to the product updates, let's quickly talk about something very important. Spring cleaning. Everyone is getting ready for the sunny days ahead, cleaning up their houses, washing windows, and throwing old and useless things out. And your contact list needs that too. To optimize costs and have better click rates, you only want to market to and pay for interested contacts. Using Omnisend automation and segmentation, you can re-engage or unsubscribe inactive subscribers with minimum effort. It's no complex science, just a couple of steps to take. Number one, identify inactive contacts. Number two, decide whether to re-engage or remove them. To learn how to re-engage or remove, check out this simple but informative guide we have prepared for you. You know where to find the link. Automations. New updates in the builder. We have added new triggers: message send, message delivery failed, and message marked as spam. I'm encouraging you to take a look at the guide we have included below to learn how you can use these triggers for your store. You can show items that are out of stock for the product recommender and the abandoned products items. Click on the product listing, go to the right, and find the product display setting. Audience. Contact profile and segmentation updates. Based on the new triggers added, you can now also use these events in segmentation and see them on the contact profiles of your customers. See which messages were marked as spam by a specific contact on the contact profile page. See which messages failed to deliver to a specific contact on the contact's profile page, as well as what was the failure reason. Segment contacts based on activities and all of their available properties. Deliverability. Effective April 1st, 2023, the industry's toll-free aggregator is implementing new limits to messaging traffic for restricted and pending toll-free numbers. Messaging that exceeds a limit will return error code. And here are the new limits. Restricted numbers. Daily limit, 500 messages per day. Weekly limit, 1,000 messages per week. Monthly limit, 2,000 messages per month. Pending numbers. Daily limit, 2,000 messages per day. Weekly limit, 6,000 messages per week. And monthly limit, 10,000 messages per month. Integrations. Subscriptions by Loop. Create the best subscription experience for your brand with a well-designed and fast-loading subscription widget. Add TikTok or Instagram videos in your exit surveys and automate or personalize discounts, rewards, trials, or gifts on specific orders. And that's it for this month. Thank you so much for watching. Now go boost your email marketing with Omnisend. Bye!